in the spare bedroom. It was a nursery, but I need to start taking stuff down. I've already moved some stuff into my room, or our room, I should say. I got this. It's a nice color, don't get me wrong, but one, the crib is dark. I'm not using the crib though, but my boyfriend's dresser is black. Tapestry behind. The baby is asleep right now. He turns one today, so I have some presents over there if you guys are seeing that. But I am going to be painting this black. I have a good amount, and if I have enough, I'm probably going to do my dresser because it is very outdated as well. So, let's get to. I'm not sanding, but I was told. That's weird. This was kind of wet. Or is kind of wet. I am going to spray this down, and then I'm going to use this hard part and scratch it up so the paint sticks to it. I'm just going to do one side right now. Maybe not. Maybe I might put it on this side and move this chair that's right here. I'm using Mrs. Meyers, and this is, I refilled it, so it's not the same one. It's lavender. If you guys can tell, but there's pretty good dings right here, and there's like a huge patch up here. You can't see that clearly, but that is why I'm painting it. For the main reason is because it has little chips. I will turn this around at a later time to clean the back, because the back does need cleaning. But I'm just going to scratch at this. It'll have extra paint, most likely, so if it does chip, I can just use it. I think this is a 3-inch, but I'm not sure. But I'm going to dip into this. I got it open. Putting it in the area where my cat won't. I lied, she got to it. I mean, it's pretty much closed right now, but just safer than sorry. I'm going to put the paint in this bag just in case if it spills, it will spill in the bag because I am on carpeted floor. And I'm not doing. Ow. I'm not doing thick paint, so it shouldn't drip. But just in case my boyfriend wanted me to put newspaper and stuff down. So this is as much as I have. After I do this, there's no going back. I think I'm going to not do this part because this is maybe not, but this is where it gets hooked, so I don't want paint to get in there really. But here's the moment of truth. I actually want to stir this. I don't know, do you guys like it so far? Let me know in the comments. What I'm doing is I'm kind of filling those cracks that's been going down. Also seeing how far the paint can go. This is just one layer, but I mean, I think it looks pretty good. Thank you.
Nope.